så har vi cirka 10 minuter kvar till Nordmaling. Nordmaling om cirka 10 minuter.
in old.
We have the alarm also. I'm not like in passport and water stuff.
What? But dudes, I mean, we have like just fucking houses in the middle of the ice. No, just ice. Like a lot of ice and around is just. Like, how did you go to. I mean, yeah, cool. But apparently, it's going like super like normal. There's not many problems. But it looks nice. Mm-hmm.
That's
great. No, what?
What did you do? Did you have to? Wait, are you doing it? I
see it.
Looks like some
part is missing. Yeah, like that. Ah, okay, yeah. Ah, you want to plug this in here. This is yours, right?
Yeah, but they look like they can drive like perfectly nice. He's thinking that he's angry because he's gonna be late for work.
Oh, nieve.
Yeah, you're fucking naked, man.
No. I have the pants, bro.
The panties.
Panties.
In Colombia, la nieve que tenéis es otro tipo de nieve.
You don't have the snow there?
No, but in some like hills.
Yeah, like, but you have to go very high.
Yeah, yes.
Okay. They were like 10 minutes, those 3 minutes.
What?
The 3 minutes they say, maybe. It was like more like 10 minutes.
Yes.
Yeah, because maybe they didn't say tria, they say tio.
Tio?
Tio is 10.
Tio is 10, maybe they say, yeah, that makes more sound. Good. Warning by 3 minutes away, like.
Yeah, you were in the Swedish course, come on.
Yeah, and you too.
Yeah, but you'll know more than me. Yeah. And that Brazilian guy is fucking Swedish already.
Yeah.
Ah, Brazilian guy. What? Who? What are you talking about?
No.
Some handsome Brazilian guy. You know, curly hair. Not that German, but quite curly. Nice looking. Strong. He's willing to hit on two Mexican girls. We can like make a party, like yeah. We can throw a party and make them just mad.
Oh
yeah. Yeah. I can give you his phone, but you need to give me his phone first.
Oof. I'm not sure I have it.
Okay, we can just like introduce them by Facebook.
Yeah.
Yeah, because you don't have Instagram. This guy is so much into Instagram, you just made an account for him.